The second all-private crewed mission to the International Space Station is set to launch from Kennedy Space Center this weekend.
Our Space Coast Bureau Chief Scott Heiler tells us about this latest Axiom space mission and who and what will be on board.
The SpaceX Crew Dragon craft atop a Falcon 9 rocket ready and set out on Launch Complex 39A ahead of the AX2 mission on Sunday. It's the second private mission for Axiom Space.
It's building the capability that the nation and indeed humanity needs to have a broad array of capability up in space, where this is a part of the process of moving away from just the International Space Station.
The crew of four will be led by mission commander, a record-setting former NASA astronaut, Peggy Whitson. The other three crew are paying for the 12-day mission. Two Saudi astronauts, including the first ever female from the kingdom to fly into space, the AX2 pilot, a seasoned American aviator. The crew will also be responsible for 20 science experiments, like stem cell research. They multiply much faster up in microgravity.
And potentially we can use this technology and maybe produce these stem cells in space, harness that microgravity to differentiate them, to then use those stem cells in cell therapies here on Earth.
And there's even more important science waiting to go up.
Using this private astronaut mission is another route by which we can get more and more experiments up there. Because what we've seen is that it over time, these are building on each other.
For Axiom, private astronaut missions build experience for their teams working with NASA and SpaceX, but it's also leading to the building blocks of what will eventually be the first commercial space station. Reporting on the Space Coast, Scott Heidler, West 2 News.